Yeah, sir, today finally another two more candidates have filed a nomination form for GSM and even Siddharth for BJP. So how do you see this now? There are four candidates including you.
I always take everyone seriously.
Okay.
I want to basically fight all to win the election.
Like the CM has said, you have raised the issue about unemployment and everything. He has said unemployment is kind of everything. I mean care get lele ha. So tenche kai na mhanun
baba ha ek tini jor care ghetlele ha lok mahas sangbajo baba tu ani election kitak basta ka mhanun that is a simple example well basically old constituency which looks like his this fellows who is our Vishwajit Rane not even your CM's constituency let the CM I challenge the CM let us the CM actually say how many jobs he has given in his constituency compare his listing with your this fellow Vishwajit Rane So let them not talk about jobs. It is people who are corrupting this. CM has just become new now.
CM has said that even Panjin, they will easily win and their victory margin will be a big one. So
see, victory and defeat is all in the hands of the people. Mm. Okay, not in CM's hands. The buck doesn't stop at the government's single step. So we have got full faith in the people. So let us have faith in the people. This is a democratic system.
What do you have to say about that first two names, about even Utpal Parrikar's name was added and suddenly his name was removed?
No, it is sad. It is sad that they have risen him so high. Okay? They took him, they used him basically for Lok Sabha elections to garner votes in the name of Mr. Parrikar. And then they just dumped him.
Okay.
So that the thing is whatever, and the people of Panjim should realize all this. And most important that his supporters. So the treatment what they have mentioned to him was totally uncalled.
At this juncture of bipoles in Panjim, for you getting a boost in Taligaon village panchayat is an important thing, a factor you feel so at the moment?
Boost, every election is a boost. But let us not carry on that election into Panjim. Panjim is a different type of election. There is an assembly election, there is a panchayat election. While all elections are important, here basically all these people, in fact, even Siddharth jumps in my constituency to campaign for his.
Yeah.
And the same seat which I lost by 16 votes last time, I won the seat where your Datta Prasad's wife was sitting down. I won that seat by 500 votes. So you just see the dismissal performance of this.
Thank you.
Thank you.